Oh my god, like each character has their own personality, right?
I have no idea what I'm reacting to. Out of everything people tell me to react to, this is one of the most obscure requests I've ever seen on my channel.
The thing that really has me interested is that I'm a huge film fanatic, especially when it comes to Disney animation movies. I may not be a fan of everything that Disney does, but when it comes to music, they know what they're doing. Moana is in my top 5 films of all time, primarily because of the music within the film. I want you guys to let me know in the comments below, what you think of the song? Let's get to the video.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, like get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, brutal living fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling.
What? This is sick! The back and forth between the woman and the guy was so creative. Wow, like the way he is ending those notes with like, tell us, and then abuela. Wow, like that's impressive. And it's really impressive when you're telling a story like this and they're not just talking to each other, like, they're in this melody, they're in sync with each other, and you feel the emotions. Like, each character has, like, this own personality, and their personalities shine through the way they're telling this story, through their voice. And I find such beauty and genius in that. Wow. The animation is sick. Oh, I like that.
Hey, grew to live in fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the grip so hard.
Dude!
We slipped up a lie in the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Oh my god! I have fucking chills. Woo! Oh my god, like each character has their own personality, right? But the way the voice actor or the singer is portraying it, and you're looking at the animation, it reflects so perfectly. Like, you look at her and you hear her voice, you get a sense of her personality. Then you go to this guy, he has like this craziness to him, like this spookiness, but his voice has that, like you really feel that from him. Oh my god, this was sick. The animation is sick, the dancing is sick, like the choreography, and this is animated, sick. What?
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read. He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man.
Yes! Yes, yes. I thought it would be hard because you're doing like this Broadway performance or like this musical performance through animation. And it's hard to get that expression through animation because I'm so used to seeing it live action if I'm watching Glee or if I'm watching La La Land. Like, you see their emotions, you see that body language, but through this animation, that creativity, whoever directed this, I think it's Lin-Manuel, beautiful, beautiful timing, the choreography, the way they bounce back and forth, the way each personality shines. You get a sense of who they are just by hearing the tone in their voice. And that takes a lot of talent. That takes a lot of precision and detail. I don't know what this movie is about, but this character that they're talking about, we don't talk about Bruno. Each character is like giving their own perspective on Bruno, what they think or what they think he is or whatever. And it's just so creative. Their voices are just lovely and magnificent. It's just mind-blowing. And just like you said, he said that all my head would like, listen to these, listen to this, like this random civilian, the amount of detail they give his voice to really shine. He told me I'd grow a glass, and just like he said that all my head would disappear. Now look at my head. Wow.
My dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told
that
me
build
that my
up
power
with that background.
Like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Maria, no son, his
he told me that
this is a solid song. What is this? I don't even know what the movie is about, but the feelings you get from this is so magical. There we go. Wow. Oh, I'm watching the movie. I'm watching it. You have a verse from each character they show. And though each way they're telling it or each style is completely different and chaotic, it blends together like poetry. Like, it blends together so perfectly. And that's so hard to do. That is incredibly hard to do. When you have like 15 different verses or 12 different verses, they're all different. But they're all talking about the same subject, but with a different perspective. It's hard to blend all of that. It becomes chaotic. But this is beauty. This is there's beauty in this chaos that makes it feel like poetry through song. And I am just blown away by this because the way their voices complement each other, even though their styles are completely different, different voices, different tones, different perspectives, out of this world. This was magical. No pun intended, because I feel like this movie has something to do with magic, because I see like magical emojis all over the place. I don't know, man. I love this. I love this performance the most. Like, out of any character, no disrespect to any other character, but out of all of them, this is the performance I feel the most. Their back and forth. That's oh my god!
You're telling this story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that
I love that. What? That's how my baby go. Like the way they compliment each other, like two completely different people, two completely different styles, but their voices and the chemistry just shines. That takes a lot of talent from the director and the performers.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where did he tell us?
I don't know if there's something like crazy with me, but why do I think she's hot? Like, she's hot. And this is animation. I don't know about y'all, but like, you look at Nala from Lion King. I always had a crush on Nala. And now I feel like I have another crush on an animated figure. And I feel like a fucking weirdo, but you know what? Who cares?
To die the next day, dead.
No. The next day, dead. And then the background, like, all the singers coming together. You have the entire video verse after verse after verse after verse. Then at the end, they all come together. All of that chaos comes together. And chaos sounds like a negative term, but in this sense, it is so beautiful. All of these different perspectives hitting you at the same time. It just sounds so lively and so real. How does this director do this? Everything sounds so completely different, but it sounds so perfect at the same time. Like, imagine you're watching a film. And you're watching a scene, and you're laughing. And then the next scene, you're scared out of your mind. Then the next scene, you cry. Then the next scene, you're turned on. You're getting hit with so many different emotions. And a movie that does that could be very eh. But the way this director does it, and the way it is portrayed and performed, it's so breathtaking. It's so like a breath of fresh air. It's genius. This is why I need to make a film reaction channel where I'm just reacting to films, because film in general, whether it's animation or it's live action, I could sit here for days and talk about the beauty within the film or what I don't like about the film or the hidden messages or how amazing I find the director or how I feel like he made some mistakes here and there. I could do a fucking channel like that. But this was a treat. This was absolutely amazing. The animation is beautiful. The storytelling, I have no idea what this movie is about, but this music video, this performance really piques my interest, really makes me want to check this out. Beautiful, beautiful performance. This was a lovely reaction. This was one of my favorites. It's rare I get to react to a film. I think this is like the first time I reacted to music from a film. Or like even like a performance like this, like where it's like a musical. I've never reacted to a musical. I need to do more of this. Anyways, guys, what'd you think? What'd you think of the performance? What'd you think of this story? Let me know down below. But other than that, that's all for today, guys. I love you so much, and goodbye.